Hello everyone. So this is the Yellowpages scraper. It will going to scrape the data from the Yellowpages website. Let me show you. So you go to the yellowpages.com website. And for that, you enter any keyword and you choose the state here. Let's say in here we want to see the plumber, and in the states we want to see the Alaska. Alaska. Yeah, man. Let's only do AK. And here we can see the plumbers in the state. AK. So I think AK for Arkansas. Alaska dog right here. Now what we have to do is give her any keyword here, which you enter here, plumber. You can give any other here like electricity, electrician or something like that. For now I'm giving the plumber keyword here, and I want to select the state for which I want to extract the data for, and we do the start scraping. You can give any location here. I'm using my desktop here to save the data. For now let's do test Yellow Pages, and we do save, and the scraping has started. It is going to take some time. It is processing in the background now. Here we get the data. So in the desktop we have this Yellow Pages which we saved. Now open it. Here we go. It has the URL, the title, and the category. It's the keyword which we are using. It's the state in which we are searching, address, phone. If it has website, it will going to give the website as well. And it also scraped the email. It's not available in the website, but the application will going to provide you the email as well. So for the other information, I have included my link in the description below. If there is anything, then let me know in the comment. Thank you.